मॉर्निंग ग्रेड 8, वी आर डूइंग टॉपिक 5 सेट 5.3. इन दैट क्वेश्चन 2 इज सिंप्लीफाई. नाउ इन सिंप्लीफाई योर फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 2a प्लस b द होल क्यूब माइनस 2a माइनस b द होल क्यूब. सो फर्स्ट आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सपांड 2a प्लस b द होल क्यूब. दैट इज a प्लस b द होल क्यूब a स्क्वायर प्लस 3a स्क्वायर b प्लस 3ab स्क्वायर प्लस b क्यूब. गॉट इट? नाउ 2 क्यूब इज 8 a क्यूब. 4, 2 स्क्वायर इज 4, 4 इंटू 3 इज 12, ए स्क्वायर बी प्लस 3 टू जा 6 ए बी स्क्वायर प्लस बी क्यूब. सो दिस इज एक्सपांशन ऑफ 2 ए प्लस बी द होल क्यूब. नाउ आई हैव 2 ए माइनस बी द होल क्यूब. इट विल बी सेम ए प्लस बी इंटू ए माई ए प्लस दिस इज ए प्लस बी द होल क्यूब एंड दिस इज ए माइनस बी द होल क्यूब. The terms will be same only because here is minus sign. You will have alternate plus, minus, plus and minus sign. Because a minus b the whole cube is a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. So terms will be same, only you will have two times you will have minus sign alternately. Okay, so this is expression of expansion of 2a plus b the whole cube. And this is expansion of 2a minus b the whole cube. But what I want? 2a plus b the whole cube minus 2a minus b the whole cube. So for this, now what I want is 2a plus b the whole cube minus 2a minus b the whole cube. So for 2a plus b the whole cube, I am going to write these terms. So for this, I am writing 8a cube plus 12 a square b plus 6 a b square plus b cube. This is your what? 2a plus b the whole cube. Now which sign you have? Now you have minus sign. Mind well. And then whole bracket. That means 2a minus b the whole cube. 2a minus b the whole cube is the expansion is this. So throughout this bracket will be multiplied by minus sign. So I am going to write here 8a cube minus 12a square b plus 6ab square minus b cube. Is it clear? Now let us multiply with this minus sign. So what we get is 8a cube plus 12 a square b plus 6 a b square plus b cube. Minus into plus, minus. 8 a cube. Minus into minus, plus. 12 a square b. Minus into plus, minus. 6 a b square. Minus into minus plus b cube. I hope it is clear. Okay, now see 8 a cube minus 8 a cube will be 0. So this and this will get cancelled. 12 a square b plus 12 a square b will be 24 a square b. 6 a b square minus 6 a b square plus 6 minus 6, both these terms will get cancelled. Plus 1b cube plus 1b cube. You will get plus 2b cube. Alright, everybody. I hope it is clear. Now look at second problem. 3r minus 2k the whole cube plus 3r plus 2k the whole cube. Now see, values of a and b are same. Only there is change in sign. So this is as good as a minus b the whole cube. And this is a plus b the whole cube. Are you understanding? Okay. Now what we have? 3r minus 2k the whole cube is, first is 3r cube minus 3, 3r square into 2k. So this is 3a square b with minus sign. Plus 3a now b square and minus b cube. Your a is 3r, b is 2k. Now what is 3 cube is 27. R cube is r cube. 3 square is 9, 3 2s are 6, 6 into 9 is 54, r square k plus 2 square is 4, 3 threes are 9. 9 into 4 is 36. Rk square minus 2 cube is 8 and k cube is k cube. Now, this you have alternate minus sign because it is in the form a minus b the whole cube. If values of a and b are same with a plus b the whole cube, you are going to have the same terms, only signs will be plus everywhere. So, without working out like this, I have directly written this answer with plus signs everywhere. Now, what we want? This plus this. That means you are going to add this. To that, we are going to add this. So, these two we are going to add up. Now, if we are adding it, there will be no change in the sign. Alright? So, there is no change in the sign. So, what are we going to do? 27 r cube minus 54 r square k plus 36 r k square minus 8 k cube. So, this is 3r minus 2 k the whole cube. Now, there is plus sign. So, signs are not going to change. In the earlier problem, because there was minus sign, I had put the bracket. Since there is plus sign, there is no need to put the bracket because signs would change. So, I have directly written this term over here with plus sign everywhere. So, plus 27r cube plus 54r square k plus, there is no place, so I have written down 36rk square plus 8k cube. Now, see here, 27r cube and plus 27r cube. These two terms are like terms. So, we got 54r cube minus 54r square k plus 54r square k. So, like terms with opposite signs, same coefficient. So, they will get cancelled. Plus 36 plus 36 r k square. So, 36 plus 36, 72 r k square minus 8k cube plus 8k cube. So, this gets cancelled. So, your answer is 54r cube plus 72 r k square. I hope it is clear. Please pause the video. Be careful with your writing. Neatly and clearly you will write. Be careful with the signs as well. Alright? You may pause and take down all the steps. Shall we go for the next problem? Let's go. Now this is your third problem. 4a minus 3 the whole cube minus 4a plus 3 the whole cube. So this is a minus b the whole cube. A plus b the whole cube. Values of a and b are same in both the brackets. So, it is as good as a minus b the whole cube minus a plus b the whole cube. What is your a? 4a. What is your b? 3. So, expression of this expansion of 4a minus 3 the whole cube is a cube minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. So, if you expand this, 4 cube is 64. 4 square is 16, 3 into 3 is 9, 9 into 16 is 144, a square plus 3 square is 9, 4 threes are 12, 12 into 9 is 108a minus 3 cube is 27. Now we have same values only with plus sign. So for this I have put this expansion only instead of this 2 plus I have added minus signs. I have given plus sign everywhere. Because it is a plus b the whole cube. Now, this bracket minus this bracket. So, this bracket is over here. I have written it. From this, we are subtracting this expansion. So, with all plus signs. Can you see? Okay. Now, because of this minus sign, all these signs will be changed. So, you have minus 64a cube, minus 144a square, minus 108a, minus 27. Now, just see. Cancel the like terms with opposite signs. 64a cube minus 64a cube. These two gets cancelled. Plus 108a minus 108a. These two will get cancelled. Minus 144 minus 144. Same sign addition of number. And answer will have same sign what the numbers are having. So you will have minus 288a square. Minus 27 minus 27 is minus 54. So this is your answer. I hope you are understanding. Please pause the video, take down each steps and write very neatly. If you want, you can make your notebook in horizontal position or you use two pages at a time. Okay, if the expansion is very big. But don't write it in crowded way. Okay, let's go for next question. Now 5x minus 7 by the whole cube plus 5x minus 7 by the whole cube. minus n plus. So this is a minus b the whole cube plus a plus b the whole cube. So a minus b the whole cube a square minus 3a square b plus 3ab square minus b cube. So if you expand this, open up the brackets, 5 cube is 125x cube, 5 square is 25, 25 into 3 is 75, 75 into 7 is 525, x square y. 7 square is 49, 3 5s are 15, 15 into 49 is 735, x y square, and 7 cube is 343. Now this expansion and this expansion will be same, both cubes, only here will be alternate minus sign and here you will have all plus signs. Now this bracket you are going to add up with this bracket, so there will be no change in the sign. So first I am writing this with alternate minus signs up till here, then plus I am writing this another expansion. Place is not there, so I have written below. Okay, now there will be no change in sign because there is plus sign. Okay, now like terms you add, plus 125 plus 125 over here, these two will add up to give 250x cube. Okay, minus 525 x square y plus 525 x square y, this both will get cancelled. Plus 343 minus 343, this both will get cancelled. And now plus 735 xy square plus 735 xy square will be 1470 xy square. So finally, you are left with 250x cube plus 1470 xy square, and that's your answer. Okay, so please take down all the steps, write neatly. That's all for today from my side, students. Thank you.